Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we've got something extra special. We're doing a playtester pick vlog this week. And this week, I've just grabbed women playtesters to come in and tell us about the gear they're enjoying out there on the court right now. So I'm going to call this one Chris's Angels Picks right in. First angel up is Michelle. Michelle, tell us what you're enjoying on the court right now.
First things first, as far as footwear, the Gel Core FF from ASICS. Amazing cushioning, amazing support and stability. If I were to go play a tournament or practice hardcore, I'm going to be in this shoe. So loving that. Then my next pick is actually something that's not in my wheelhouse. We've been playtesting the new Yonex E-Zone rackets. This is the E-Zone 98, but it's the lighter version. I accidentally picked it up and started hitting with it and absolutely loved it. It's 2 ounces lighter than what my normal racket of choice is, but the sweet spot is right where I like it. I'm able to swing really big. I found awesome depth, consistent shots. Everything about it's really working for my game. So that's been fun, something different that I normally wouldn't choose. And then last but not least, Hyper G. I haven't had a chance to use my string of choice lately, but got this strung up in my RF 97 at 58 pounds. And I remember why I love it, that it's a little stiff, but not uncomfortable and really good control. So loving these items so far.
Awesome. Thanks, Michelle. Next up, we've got Tiff. Come on in, Tiff, and tell us the gear you're enjoying on the court.
I'm going to start with shoes like Michelle. And, you know, I really love that ASICS Cord FF that she was talking about. And I'm rotating that in with the Adidas Ubersonic 3. I just love the lightweight feel of these shoes. They're fancy yellow, too. So it's a nice flashy look. I just love the comfort, especially in the heel. And I love being low to the ground. These are really fast, tearing up the toe a little bit. So that's why I mix it in with the Cord FF. And tonight, right now, I'm also testing a string, doing with you actually a string comparison review, and I picked NRG to show you today. I hadn't hit NRG2 in quite some time, and I'd forgotten how much I do really like the string. It's super comfortable. I've been really impressed with how well it's holding in place. I'm not having to adjust my strings quite so much, and just the comfort factor has been great for my wrist, which I've been struggling with some pain there. And I also brought this tank. This is called Lola Tank from Soibu. I just love the feel of this tank. Sorry, I'm going to drop this here. A little bit awkward, but couldn't hold all that. So I love it because it's got a reversible look. You have a V-neck, and you also have a scoop neck. Super soft. I am going to go up a little bit just in size. I want it to be nice and loose. And for fun, I don't really need them anymore since I cut off all my hair, but it has a cool hair tie.
Very nice. Thanks for taking us through that gear. Tiff, next up we've got Britt. Come on in, Britt. And what are you using out on the court right now?
So I've used my current racket choice, the Yonex E-Zone DR100, for about 2 years now, and I'm kind of itching for something new. So luckily, this month, a bunch of new rackets have been launching, and I'm kind of stuck. I've narrowed it down to two, and so the first one I've been using is the Babolat Pure Drive. Now, I've used the Babolat Pure Drive in the past, in juniors and in college, so I can always come back to this racket and really love it, and I just love the power and the spin I get out of it. It's such an easy-to-use racket, and I love how I can get from the defense to offense pretty quickly. And I'm also playtesting right now, which we're doing a review on, the Yonex E-Zone 100, the 300 gram. Now this is the update to my current racket of choice. It has everything I love about it. A little bit more power, but not as much power as the Pure Drive, and I just love the feel. For me, the Yonex feel is, there's nothing else. And then lastly, I'm wearing my third choice. This is the Nike Fall Baseline Cover-Up, and I like how versatile it is. I will go play tennis, throw it on after, and head do some errands. I've also worn it to the beach as a cover-up, and I also wear it casually. So it's kind of a cool piece that you can mix and match. And it's a crop top, but I'm not really a fan of crop tops, so I like to layer it, and I just love how stylish and fashionable it is.
Great. Thanks, Britt. And last but not least, we have Hannah. Hannah, what gear are you rocking out on the court these days?
Right now we're playtesting the Nike Zoom Cage 3s, which I really like. Different from the 2s, they're a little bit less bulky, lighter. I feel really fast in them, and I'm wearing them exclusively right now and really like them. Secondly, I have the Yonex E-Zone 98, the 305 version, and we were playing points yesterday, and I felt really dialed in with this. I was getting good power, starting my points with some really good serves and finishing with aggressive volleys, and just liking the feel a lot, and just hoping to dial it in more. It's a pretty seamless transition from my Pure Strike, which I really like. And lastly, I'm also wearing my third choice. It's the Nike fall gym hoodie. I like it because it's a little bit longer in length. It looks really good with leggings. It has this nice funnel neck, lightweight, and pretty much perfect for every occasion.
Awesome. Thanks, Hannah. Thanks for joining us this week. Be sure to tune in next week, and we'll go over more playtester picks on that week's vlog. Thanks for watching.